The purity we achieve with the nitrogen generator depends entirely on the flow. Low flow results in high purity, while high flow reduces the purity. Flow is influenced exclusively by the pressure difference between the air vessel and the nitrogen vessel. The higher the pressure difference, the higher the flow. The generator is sized to deliver 100% nitrogen to the nitrogen vessel during normal operation. When the customer's application consumes less than 100% of the generator's capacity, for example 30%, the generator is able to maintain the pressure in the nitrogen vessel at a constant level. This also means the pressure difference between the air and nitrogen vessels remains constant, resulting in a stable flow through the generator's adsorbent and a stable purity. When the needle valve is opened further, more flow from the nitrogen vessel can be consumed. If this flow consumption is higher than the maximum flow the generator can deliver, for example 150%, the pressure in the nitrogen vessel will decrease. With this, the pressure difference between the air and nitrogen vessel will increase, resulting in a high flow through the adsorbent because the air vessel pushes high pressure air to the nitrogen vessel, which is at a low pressure. Due to this high flow through the adsorbent, the purity will decrease.